Awareness requires correct guidance because without awareness, no change can be expected. Situations can be changed by providing the right guidance to people, especially children. Whether to stop pollution, obey traffic rules, or give a message of cleanliness, public can be made aware by making children aware. That is why children need to be provided with the right education and proper guidance so that people can be made aware and responsible citizens. Special Commissioner of Police, Licensing and Transport Department Sanjay Singh gave this message to the children at an event organized in Delhi.
Children are the biggest harbinger of change. They were the people who would, you know, point out to their parents, and so many parents told us, you know, that while violating or jumping a red light, the child told them, "Papa, don't do that," because it was taught in his school that jumping a red light is a violation, is a traffic violation, it's a crime.
These types of programs instill new enthusiasm among children.